Oh, hey, sorry. I mean, they remade... Which one did they remake?
There is no record of your assailant in the Federation database. However, there are records of a chosen warrior tribe. There is a strong possibility that you are connected.
Okay, so where am I going? Really? That's instant. Also, I think it shows collectibles. If you've been in the area, it shows them. I have no idea where to go. I'm gonna take a wild guess and say this is the right area. No. But are you serious? You literally put a fucking Charjador right there. Where was I now? That was easy. Okay, now I got one more shot. What am I shooting at? Oh. Wait. Supposed to shoot? Oh. That's new. I can kill another one. Where is it? Is it down there? Okay. Nope. Okay, wait. Oh, I have to use the shield first. Shit. Spider magnet. Oh. That's nice, it even shows the locations for the spider on the map. Well, you can only kill them when you have the Omega Charge. So you have to find an Omega Charge and then you go take one out. Okay, what is this guy? Power beam, item cube. Oh, I see. Oh. No, 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 no. Oh. Oh, I see. You have to go under and parry. What the fuck? How long of a boss fight is that? Am I supposed to be there this early? Okay. So you can only hit him with charge shots, okay. I can try to parry. I don't know if you can because it doesn't flash. Okay, there we go. Okay. If I parry slide that one better. Can you skip that? Okay. Is there like anything you do here, or is it just QTE? Oh, I have 25 missiles again. Oh, what the hell? So you have control on your shots during that part. Yeah, that was actually a good boss fight. You actually had to do stuff. With 4 Aeon press, okay. So, do I have it? Oh, I see it, that yellow bar. Oh yeah. Which way do I want to go? So I can go... Where were the invisible doors at? What are they on the map? Okay, they're that color. Mm-hmm. Oh, over here. So, if I go up and around... Save point. Wait, no. I think at the next save point I'm gonna hop off. Oh, there we go. Okay, I'm gonna hop off here. Maybe tomorrow I'll play some more. We'll see. I still wanna play Monkey Ball. Maybe tomorrow night I'll try some Monkey Ball. I really wanna get into that. See how frustrated I quit. Get. Yeah, the first boss was crazy. How do I quit the Switch? I mean, I can just leave it on, I think. Switch is so weird when it comes to, like, this fucking bullshit. Can I just turn it off? Why is that sleep what the fuck? You have to wait. No. Oh yeah, it says you can. No. So I have to. Does it work? No, it doesn't work on the controller. Why do I have to get up? I'm not gonna go over to my Switch, even though it's not that far again. guess fucking go to sleep mode it is. I mean,